This is a cucumelon. It's also known as a sour Mexican gherkin. Looks like a baby watermelon on the outside and a cucumber on the inside. It tastes like a strong cucumber, maybe with a little bit of citrus, and they're really tasty. Great for pickling or just shove them in your salads. Cucumelon. Cute.